Hi friends, today I'm going to explain how to inscribe a regular octagon means 8 sides in a given circle. So the given data is circle diameter, say 40 mm. Okay, so how to inscribe a regular octagon in a given circle? So given data is circle diameter. Okay, for that what we have to do, just go through, take center O, take center O or C, whatever it may be. First, draw a circle with a given diameter. Next, draw diameters, horizontal diameter called AB and vertical diameter called CD. At right angles to each other. Next, draw diameters EF and GH bisecting angles AOC angles AOC and COB angle AOC angle COB. These two are the bisecting angles. Next, we can draw immediately. Join A with E, E with C, C with H, H with B, B with F, F with D, D with Z, and A with G. And that's completing the octagon of having 8 sides. Thank you.